So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Lord.
I took you, Nomad. Lay out your own.
No matter what might happen, Ronnie, she needs me.
Thank you.
unused to this. Have us safe.
Oh!
I took you, no matter. Lay out your own.
In this ash, it reminds me of my foot. There you are. Shall we commence the lesson? Our art draws upon the powers embedded in Glinstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glinstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while Glinstone contains residual life, and thus the vitality of the stars. It should not be forgotten that Glinstone's sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein, a fact lost on most sorcerers these days. Your appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud to have grown little legs so readily. You must have a fabulous teacher. You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. You wish to very well.
were you here for?
I took you, no matter. Lay out your own.
No matter.